lying. There you are. What have you been? What have you been doing? Who have you been with? Tell me the truth. It's a lie. Now, Tommy, as long as you don't put your hands in your pockets, we're going to get on power.
All right, Mama.
So you put your hands in your pockets, there'll be trouble. If I catch you.
All right, Mama.
Don't put your hands in your pockets, Tommy. You won't do that.
I'll put my hands in there.
He's not, is he?
No.
Not.
Don't tell us.
Shh. Now, come on. Really caught you then. Yes, tell me, what have you been doing today?
Actually, I've been working very hard in the circus. I have.
Oh,
yes, I have been mucking out the elephants, mucking out the camels, mucking out the tigers.
Yes, and I thought you've been mucking about.
Oh, yes, I might have been mucking about, but I have got thousands and thousands of mates out there, all in my gang, haven't you?
Yeah! All of them.
Even that long master at the top there.
Big up there all down here. And Arkela. And Bardula. And Balu. And that incontinent child having her birthday in the loo. Well, if they're all your friends, Tommy, they're all my friends as well. And they can all come to my circus for nothing. Then they can all come and attend my school lessons.
Oh. Isn't it wonderful, Tommy? If the search was a big hit in Maryville, that whole hardy crackers were over. But we must all work very hard.
Work hard? For me?
Chummy, Chummy, I've got a new friend for you. This is Jack.
Oh. Hello, Jack. All the blokes look like this. I stay here, go to school, and work very hard.
Thank you, kind people of Maryville.